Rango.
Go inside and get me my shotgun! Hurry now!
Say, Buford, you seen beans around anywhere? Slim! What happened?
Don't touch me. I'm radioactified. Infected.
You know, I've got a lotion that'll clear that right up.
Sheriff, I'm not joking. I was out in the canyons, found something plumb horrifying. No! Wait!
What'd you do with Slim?
Blew him right out of the sky.
Oh, wait. All right. Now, listen. I'm gonna explain exactly what happened. But you gotta hold on, because we're dealing with multidimensional phenomenon here that will strain the credulity of the uneducated masses. Hide that, will you, Buford? Now, I've seen these rocks before. They first came to the attention of my frontal lobe 8 days ago. When Beans told me she had new evidence in the mystery of her parental abandonment. Suddenly, Bad Bill comes out of nowhere and grabs her saddlebag. I knew I had to catch that scaly brute and show him just who wears the badge in this here town. That's when things got a little freaky. I should have guessed. Bad Bill had teamed up with the Jenkins gang in an unnatural alliance. Their hideout was off in the Badlands. That one was mighty rough.
The Jenkins gang never lived in the Badlands. They done took up Homestead and Skeleton Creek.
Even better. Steady, Rango. This could be a trap. Time to review my sheriff skills. Jumping. I'm good at that. You never know what's inside. Bones everywhere, reminding me of every man's mortality. Ugh. I like to add a little top spin for extra height.
What kind of gun were you toting?
I'm glad you asked. This here is corn-fed, water-cooled, organically engineered shooter with dual-action pump. Picked it up to swap me.
Why don't you use that corn gun of yours?
First wave of the Jenkins gang come out none too happy to see me. These boys didn't know who they were tangling with. This part was a little hard on the quadriceps. A whole new way of seeing the world down here. Upward and onward. Balancing is like meditation for the body.
I remember you already. You were that guy who died.
Climbing a wall, it's like riding a bike. Wait, I've never ridden a bike.
Thank you.
Ah, rail grinding. Brings me back to my Zervan days.
And so the hero finds himself yet again surrounded by things that want to kill him.
Rango addresses the bomb. The tension, palpable.
I'm here. Nice to see you. Keep collecting those sheriff stars. How he is still alive, I'll never understand.
Ah! You have no idea what you're dealing with here, lawman. I know where I can find me more of them rocks. And you can't stop me.
And that there is how I blew up the Jenkins gang hideout and retrieved the first rock. A rock just like the one Slim brought in.
Well, what about Bad Bill? He said there was more than one of them crazy stones.
I'm glad you asked that highly perceptive follow-up query. Because I am completely prepared to continue this extraordinary plotline and kick it up a notch. It was 7 days ago. Beans and I were growing closer, drawn together by her fragile emotional state. Just then, Spoons ran up with some urgent news.
Bad Bill's been spotted. He's trying to hijack the water train.
Let's ride.
Natural how he defies death like that.
Catch up to it, climb aboard, and stop Bad Bill. But how?
That water train is the fastest thing I ever seen.
Timber! have time for fisticuffs.
It is said that it is better to run away today in order to fight another day. I think our hero could learn from this.
I wouldn't recommend this. I was feeling good. At this point, I flex my highly developed leaping capabilities. Whoa! Gordy, looking good, my friend.
Many things to trade, Rango. Thanks. Good trading with you, Sheriff. That is one lucky gizzard.
Bill's own wild rap game. Thank you.
Sad day for you, senor.
To trade. Come see. See you again, Rango. Good luck, my friend.
He's a dead man.
Huh?
Collecting those sheriff stars. How he is still alive, I'll never understand.
Sorry, Sheriff. You should have listened to me. Enjoy the ride, Sheriff!
And that's how I defeated Bad Bill and his gang on the water train.
What about the rocks? What do they have to do with Beans' daddy?
I'm getting to that. Look, I'm trying to supply you with the entire narrative context. Now stay with me. We're gonna put some fuzz on it. It was 6 days ago. We tracked Bad Bill out to the Forbidden Mine, at the foot of the majestic cliffs of Dry Creek.
But the haunted mine is out on a plain.
Nope, definitely cliffs. See, now we had two pieces of the rock. Beans was convinced they had something to do with her daddy's disappearance. Suddenly, I saw our pal Bill run inside the mine, and I knew something was up. Oh! And that's when I saw Bill across the chasm.
Sad day for you, senor. Looking good, amigo.
Over here, Rango. Thanks. Good trading with you, Sheriff. See you again, Rango. Sheriff Stars are your friend, Rango.
Thank you.
Heights were never my strong point. Oh.
When you fall, don't hit our hats! They cost a lot of money!
Thank you.
Rango, come here. Nice to see you, Sheriff. Hello, Sheriff. Thanks. Good trading with you, Sheriff. See you again, Rango. I wish you good fortune.
Keep going, senor!
Mm.
Feats, good to see you again.
Look at this place. Area 102.
Twice as mysterious as Area 51.
Those are my daddy's favorite kind. No. Daddy. He was here.
Gordy, looking good, my friend.
I'm here. Thanks. Good trading with you, Sheriff. Sheriff Stars are your friend, Rango.
How we survived the haunted mine.
Ow!
So,
What does it all mean?
It means those rocks are clearly not of terrestrial origin. They're meteorite fragments.
Oh, my goodness.
What's a meteorite?
It's from outer space. And Beans is convinced we have to collect them all if we have any hope of bringing her daddy back.
Well, that's just crazy talk.
Now, hold on, everybody. I'm weaving a whopper. Buford, cook us up some zucchini muffins. There's a whole lot more to the story. It was 5 days ago. I knew from the evidence at the mine we were into something unusual and needed some unconventional investigatory assistance. Luckily, I knew just the place to look. Had to create a distraction for this guy.
Who's there?
Meteorite crash in the desert, 15 years ago.
Fine.
Over here, Rango. Thanks. Good trading with you, Sheriff.
This guy was crazier than I thought. Whoa! Oh.
Huh?
curse at you? The weasels! Closing in! Closing in.
Just passing through.
Rango addresses the ball. Attention, palpable.
Edward, is that you?
Who did the wiring? Remind me not to hire him.
Who keeps doing that?
Smells good, boys. Mr. Timms.
Really?
Thank you.
She and her husband plan to donate us to charity.
Men from Mars. Of course. That's the evidence I needed.
The game's getting mouse, is it?
Have you never done this before?
Okay, we get it. You want to shoot us? Let's move on.
Pretty. Yeah. And that's how I found the next clue to the metallurgical mystery facing us today.
Men from Mars? That's terrifying.
Anybody seen any aliens around lately?
Hey, we're from Albuquerque.
All right, listen up. We gotta keep going. Now, this next one may offend some of you with more emotionally delicate dispositions. It was 4 days ago. The sun was low, the air dry with the faint smell of oregano. When out of nowhere, something went very wrong very quickly. I had to get out, retrieve my sidearm, and free beans, or we were done for. Freedom is a road seldom traveled by the multitude.
Isn't that Rango?
Lovely hideout you got here. Your decorator wasn't blind, was he? Thank you.
Big red button. What could go wrong?
He shows remarkable resilience.
Nice to see you, Sheriff. Thanks. Good trading with you, Sheriff. Rango, come here. Thank you.
signal.
Something is rotten in the state of Denmark. Killed them to build a walkway?
Amazing balance!
Some things to trade. Come, my friend. Thank you.
right.
Beans! Oh no! Thank you.
When is he going to die?
Rango, come here. In with you, Sheriff.
Excelsior! Time to do something heroic! I've gotten myself into! How I saved Beans and defeated the entire six-toed rodent clan.
Rango! You're back! Where were you?
Beans! Rango's been telling us about the meteorite fragments from space.
What?
Now, honey?
Wait a minute! You want a magic rock? Give me 2 minutes and some milk of magnesia.
That's my cue. See, Bad Bill, he's determined to get all of them rocks himself. I think they're controlling him somehow. So, 3 days ago, outside the cantina, Beans and I had decided to take our relationship to the next level.
Rango!
Just go with it, Beans. Suddenly, that blood-curdling sound no one ever wants to hear rattled in the distance. It's Rattlesnake Jake! Beans, run! You're all under arrest! You're gonna pay for these damages, Jake. Huh? Oh, the old drop the boulder on the sheriff's head trick, huh? Classic. Steamy blockade. There must be a way of getting through. Thank you. keeps leaving these things laying around?
Whoa!
Well, Nipper,
Sheriff,
you show up in some interesting places.
See you again, Rango. I wish you good fortune. Some things to trade. Come see. How he is still alive, I'll never understand.
Fun to fly.
think I wouldn't find out about your little plan? Anyone should have them rocks, it should be me.
Jake, let's hope you wake up in a better mood this time. That's what I found. Another one of those interplanetary fragments. Right out of his mouth. So, now, it gets weird.
Did he say now it gets weird?
It was 2 days ago. Of course! Mr. Black was using the meteorite to power his politically and morally incorrect experiments.
Something fishy about this place.
Over here, Rango. I'm over here. I have many things to trade, Rango. Keep collecting those sheriff stars. Sheriff stars are your friend, Rango.
in the green blazes? Disgusting, mutated. Oh, Gordy! Didn't realize it was you.
Once and for all.
Could this be?
There he goes.
Thank you.
I'm here. I have some things to trade. Come see. How he is still alive. I'll never understand.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Nice to see you, Sheriff. I have many things to trade, Rango. I wish you good fortune. Over here, right now. I'm here. Wrangle, come here.
This elevator only went down.
over the fire!
Rango addresses the ball.
Just a bit outside. Help. And that's how I saved Dirt from the zombie apocalypse.
Whoa. Did he just say we was attacked by zombies?
Not quite sure I follow that storyline.
Don't make no sense.
People, listen to me. We don't have much time left to unravel this spaghetti if we're ever gonna find Beans' daddy. Now just stay on the wagon with me.
It was only yesterday. The mystery of the meteorites was haunting my every thought.
I felt the need to commune with the desert on a deep level. I'm
sure most of you couldn't possibly understand.
I can relate to that.
Do it all the time.
I headed west toward the salt flats.
West? You mean the Blue Hills?
I'm telling you. The weather was strange, hotter than usual, and I wasn't feeling myself.
You know how you get when you don't put on your sunscreen, Rango.
Beans, personal zone. In fact, the sun was bearing down on me with an intensity I've never felt before.
What is that?
Over here, Rango. Nice to see you, Sheriff. See you again, Rango. Keep collecting those sheriff's stars.
Is the circus in town? Thank you.
Some kind of ancient temple, perhaps. Mr. Timms, it's you.
Good, amigo. This place.
I'm in 8-bit hell!
You know what you have to do.
Rango, come here. I'm over here. Rango, come here. Hello, Sheriff. See you again, Rango. How he is still alive, I'll never understand.
Doesn't anyone build anything solid anymore? Whoa!
I'm here. I have many things to trade, Rango. That is one lucky lizard. Ha!
to show you some moves.
Fragments, but I don't know what they're for. What should I do?
Thank you.
You know what you have to do.
Now that's how I went to the edge of reality. I'll be back again.
Have you tried therapy?
Huh. What does it mean Beans holds the key?
This is what I wanted to tell you.
That's a safe deposit box key.
That's right. Beans, your daddy scattered those fragments all over. I don't know why, but the last one is in the bank. We gotta do it.
Incredible.
They're coming together.
Okay, I'm sure this is perfectly normal. What is he trying? You tin hat wearing invaders. I've come to collect my friends and kick your intergalactic butt back into the outer reaches of space.
Unplugged.
Apparently, superior technology doesn't mean efficient technology. Thank you.
Be kidding me! Here goes.
Don't make no sense.
You've been gone a long time, Daddy. I missed you. Oh, this here's Rango. He found the meteorite fragments and put them back together so we could all...
You what? I done put them meteorite pieces where I thought no one would ever find them. Last thing you were supposed to do was put them back together?
Thank you.
I'm here.
Hello, Sheriff.
Don't like visitors.
I'm over here. I'm over here. Gareth.
I know you. You're that probe that abducted the good citizens of Dirt. Seeing as I don't have a jail big enough for you and your cronies, I'll have to take you down the hall. Oh no, did I break that? Just charge it to my account.
Big blender, it's over.
swaying back and forth. I think I'm gonna lose my lunch.
This is really not a good time.
It's just my way of injecting some excitement into the medulla oblongata of life. Hey, Beans' daddy's back.
Hit it, hombre.
This is crazy.